Welcome to the HELO, our holographic ecosystem for life observation. The HELO is our ecology sandbox where students can create their very own ecosystem from scratch using real plants and animals. To access the HELO, simply travel to the academy and speak to Dr. Renault. Make sure to say hello to HELO the dog while you're there. Choose a biome for your ecosystem and you'll be transported there right away. When you first arrive, your ecosystem will be completely barren. All you need to do is add plants and animals. But be careful. All plants and animals will fill a specific niche within the ecosystem. Apex predators need prey, and prey need their own food sources too. And, of course, if you're going to place any plants in your ecosystem, you'll need some pollinators if you expect them to reproduce. Finally, all plants and animals will produce waste every day, and even more after they die, especially if their carcass isn't eaten by scavengers. How much infrastructure is needed to sustain a single apex predator in your biodome? What happens if you leave pollinators or decomposers out of the ecosystem? If your prey animals begin to breed too quickly, how will you choose to fix the problem? If you're not sure what you should try next, check out the challenge board next to Dr. Renault at the Academy. Each week you'll receive 3 HELO challenges to try out, and will receive a reward if you finish each challenge. The HELO will be unlocked for students automatically when they've completed a number of quests in Title Online's Natural Progression. If you'd like to use the HELO in class or don't want your students to wait, it can be unlocked immediately via the dashboard. As always, we're available for live chatting every day if you have questions or need assistance implementing Title Online in your home or classroom.